even Psalm 51, I'm going to get out of the way. Our first one to prayer, basically talk about everything from me to God. He's a reverence to you. He lets me know that I love my head, that I love my soul, but I'm not the only one. Now I want you to be touched my mind, God. I'm calling God. I need you to help me, God. He's calling out to God. This is all about the reverence for me to prayer. And he's saying, God, you just made me a clean heart. You can make me realize that you have to have a heart to God. And then your heart's not clean, the rest of you are not clean. The Bible says that Jesus is going to come to their word when I was following him. I call it a day, but it's not a denomination. It's not the ministry in my heart. He's not going to be a deal, but he's going to be a deal that will win your heart. You know what I'm saying? And it's not too much to make you know what I'm going to do. I'm let's be a walking of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.